Instagram.
I'm now connecting in Instagram.
Estoy tratando de conectarme en Instagram.
I'm trying to connect in Instagram.
Ararabasinda. Hey Daniel Núñez. God bless you. Irlanda. My goodness. What time is in your country? In English is Ireland, eh?
Ireland.
Ireland, move a little bit. Yeah. Hey Eric Jordan on Instagram, God bless you. God bless you, Veronica. Hey Javila. Aaron. God bless you. God bless you, Instagram. Qué bueno que están conectados.
Boy, is it good that you all are connected.
Y podemos entrar juntos en la presencia.
And that together we can enter into his presence.
Almost 3 a.m., my goodness.
8 hours difference.
Y estás despierto todavía.
And you're still awake.
Y en Wendina García son las 7:53 de la tarde. Bien. Qué bueno que están conectados.
It's so good that you're all connected.
Y podemos junto entrar en la presencia.
And together we can enter into his presence.
Vamos a tener un tiempo especial.
We're going to have a very special time together.
En la presencia de Dios.
In the presence of our God.
Donde la vamos a pasar tan bien.
Where we'll have just a great time together.
Hi Abraham, hi New Yorican. Nuja, God bless you. Hey Ayam, God bless you from Jamaica.
Oh, Jamaica man, soon be back, you know.
Hey, Benefits, God bless you. Vane, hola. Hey, MC. Orando en el nombre de Jesús. Orando en el nombre de Jesús. Hey, Vanessa. God bless you. Javila, hola. Hey. Para romper toda cadena.
To break every chain.
Para romper toda cadena.
To break every chain.
Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús.
There's power in the name of Jesus.
Hay poder en el nombre de Jesús.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Talia, God bless you. Hey, Trubo. Trubel, God bless you. El Chido, God bless you. Hey, Johnny. Hey, White Old Sheet, God bless you. Hey Troop, P. Glenda, hola, Benefits, Joan, hola, qué bueno que están conectados.
It is great that you all are connected.
Qué bueno que están conectados.
It's wonderful that you all are connected.
Y podemos adorar al Dios del cielo.
And then we can worship the God of heaven.
Es un privilegio.
It's our privilege.
Es un privilegio.
It's a privilege.
El poder adorar a Dios.
To be able to worship God.
Y entrar en la presencia de Dios.
And be able to enter into the presence of God.
Hoy será una noche especial.
Tonight shall be a very special night.
Llena de la presencia de Dios.
Filled with the presence of our God.
Llena de la presencia de Dios.
Filled with the presence of our God.
La presencia de Dios es tan real.
The presence of the Lord is so real.
Y nos visita cada día.
And he visits us every day.
Nos visita cada día.
He visits us every day.
Somos privilegiados.
We are privileged.
Cada vez que podemos conectarnos con el cielo.
Every time that we are able to connect with the heavens.
Y pasar un tiempo agradable.
And just have a great, agreeable time.
En la presencia de Dios.
In the presence of God.
Es agradable servir a un Dios como nuestro Dios.
It is really very gratifying to serve a good God like we serve.
Es tan especial nuestro Dios.
Our God is so special.
Tan misericordioso.
So merciful.
Tan poderoso.
So powerful.
Tan único.
So unique.
God bless you, Jordan. Hey, Angie. White Orchid, God bless you. Hey, Timika, God bless you. Cleva, Cleva, God bless you. Daniel, hola, Dios te bendiga, God bless you. Emhart. Y es hermoso servir un Dios como nuestro Dios.
And it's just a beautiful thing to serve such a wonderful God as ours.
Tan especial.
So special.
Tan hermoso.
So beautiful.
Siempre llega a tiempo.
He always arrives on time.
Tan compasivo.
And so compassionate.
Tan lleno de gracia.
And so filled with grace.
Tan lleno de bondad.
So filled with goodness.
Servimos a un Dios tan especial.
We serve such a special God.
Que somos privilegiados.
That we are privileged.
privilegiados,
privileged,
bienaventurados,
and blessed,
de servir a un Dios como el nuestro,
to be able to serve a God like ours,
que nos protege,
that protects us,
que nos guarda,
that takes care of us.
¿Cuánta gente ha perdido su vida?
How many lives have been lost?
Últimamente,
lately,
con esta pandemia también,
with this pandemic also.
Pero Dios ha guardado nuestra vida.
But God has taken care of our lives.
Y todavía estamos de pie.
And we're still standing.
Todavía estamos respirando.
We're still breathing.
Muchos de ustedes.
Many of you.
El enemigo, pensaste que el enemigo te iba a destruir.
You thought that the enemy was going to destroy you.
Y la gracia de Dios te ha guardado.
And the grace of God has kept you.
Y te ha traído hasta aquí.
And he's brought you to here.
Te ha dado la victoria.
And he's given you the victory.
Te ha coronado.
He has crowned you.
Te ha guardado.
He's taken care
te
of you.
Sanado.
He's healed you.
Te ha librado de la muerte.
He has delivered you from death itself.
Qué hermoso Dios servimos.
What a beautiful God we serve.
Un Dios tan poderoso.
So powerful of a God.
Todo poderoso.
All powerful God.
Tan amoroso.
So loving.
Que nos ama como nadie.
That he loves us like no one else.
Dios no te ama por tus bondades.
God doesn't love you because of your goodness.
Dios te ama por lo bueno que él es.
God loves you because he is so good.
Dios no escucha tu oración basado en lo bueno que tú eres.
God doesn't listen to your prayers based on how good you are.
Él escucha tu oración basado en lo bueno que él es.
He listens to your prayers based on how good he is.
Él es tan bueno.
He is so good.
Tan bueno.
So good.
Su bondad no tiene límites.
His goodness has no limitations.
Su amor no tiene límites.
His love has no limitations.
Su gracia no tiene límites.
His grace has no limitations.
Su poder no tiene límites.
His power has no limitations.
Todos los días son días para celebrar.
Every day is a day for celebration.
Cuando estamos en Jesús.
When we are in Jesus.
Porque hasta lo malo obra nuestro favor.
Because even the bad things work towards our good.
Es lo que dice la Biblia.
That's what the Bible says.
Que todo trabaja unido a nuestro favor.
That everything works together in our favor.
Cuando alguien llega a nuestra vida.
When someone arrives into our
lives. Y estamos en Jesús.
And we are in Jesus.
Debemos de celebrar.
We must celebrate.
Cuando alguien se va.
And when somebody leaves.
También celebramos.
We also should celebrate.
Porque todo trabaja unido a nuestro favor.
Because everything works together in our favor.
Todo trabaja unido a nuestro favor.
Everything works together in our favor.
Y yo te digo en esta hora.
And I'm telling you right now.
Siempre hay buenas noticias.
There's always good news.
Cuando estamos en Jesús.
When we are in Jesus.
Es un privilegio servirle.
It is just a privilege to serve him.
Es un gozo servirle.
It's a real joy to serve him.
Es un gozo servirle.
It's a real joy to serve him.
Dios no es un Dios odioso.
God is not a hateful God.
Es un Dios amoroso.
He's a loving God.
Un Dios bueno.
A good God.
Que está con nosotros en todo tiempo.
That he's with us at all times.
Que nos ama más que nadie.
He loves us more than anything else.
Es tiempo de celebrar.
It's time to celebrate.
Cada vez que estamos en Jesús.
Every time we're in Jesus.
Porque hay buenas noticias.
Because there's always good news.
Hay buenas noticias.
There's always good news.
Dice la palabra.
The word says.
Aún si cayere.
Even if you would fall.
Aún cuando el justo cae.
Even when the just fall.
Dios en su bondad.
God in his goodness.
Nos levanta.
Lifts us up.
Nos levanta.
Lifts us back up.
Todo trabaja unido.
Everything works together.
Para aquel que cree.
For those who believe.
No hay límites en Dios.
There's no limitation in
su
God.
Su bondad lo sobre pasa todo.
His great, his goodness surpasses all.
Su amor lo sobrepasa todo.
His love surpasses all.
Y en este momento yo te digo.
And at this moment I'm telling
si
you.
Si tienes a Jesús.
If you have Jesus.
Lo tienes todo.
You have everything.
Lo tienes
you
todo.
You have everything.
No importa lo que estés enfrentando.
It doesn't matter what you're confronting.
No importa quién se levante.
And who doesn't, and it doesn't matter who rises up
no
against you.
No importa cómo se llame ese gigante.
And it doesn't matter what the name of that giant is.
Si tienes a Jesús.
If you have Jesus.
Lo tienes todo.
You have everything.
Eres más que vencedor.
And you are more than a victor.
Eres más que vencedor.
And you're more than a victor.
Yo estoy hablando con alguien en esta noche.
I am speaking to somebody tonight.
Y yo vengo a decirte.
And I'm here to tell you.
Todo va a estar bien.
Everything will be all right.
Todo va a estar bien.
Everything will be
sé
all right.
Sé que ha sido una temporada difícil.
I know it's been a very difficult season.
Donde el enemigo se ha levantado.
Where the enemy has risen up.
Donde la incertidumbre ha crecido.
And where uncertainty has grown.
Donde no has visto manifestación. manifestación.
And where you have not seen any manifestation.
Donde te has sentido estancado.
And where you felt stagnant.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta noche.
But I'm here to tell you tonight.
Todo va a estar bien.
Everything will be all
todo
right.
Todo va a estar
Everything
bien.
Everything will be all right.
El mismo Dios.
The same God.
Que te libró en el pasado.
That delivered you in the past.
Va a librarte de esta también.
Will deliver you from this one also.
Va a librarte de esta también.
Will deliver you from this one also.
No vas a morir en el desierto.
You will not perish in the desert.
No vas a morir en el desierto.
You will not perish in the desert.
Dios te ha traído de demasiado lejos.
God has brought you from too far away.
Para abandonarte ahora.
To abandon you now.
Para abandonarte
to
ahora.
To abandon you now.
Dile al enemigo.
Tell the enemy.
Es demasiado tarde.
It's too late.
Es demasiado tarde.
It's too late.
Yo soy una sobreviviente.
I am a survivor.
Yo soy una sobreviviente.
I am a survivor.
Dile al enemigo.
Tell the enemy.
Si no me destruiste en el pasado.
If you didn't destroy me in the past.
Ahora es demasiado tarde.
Now it's too late.
Ahora es demasiado tarde.
Now it's too late.
Dios me ha traído de demasiado lejos.
God has brought me from too far away.
Para abandonarme ahora.
To abandon me now.
Él va a terminar lo que empezó.
He will finish what he has begun.
Él va a terminar lo que empezó.
He will finish what he has begun.
Esta es tu temporada de celebración.
This is your season of celebration.
Es tu temporada de celebración.
It is your season of celebration.
Ya has pasado demasiado.
You've gone through too much.
Has llorado demasiado.
You've wept too much.
Has esperado demasiado.
And you've waited for too long.
Esta es tu temporada de recibir.
This is your season to receive.
Es tu temporada de ver tu manifestación.
It is your season to see your manifestation.
Tu temporada de ver tu manifestación.
Your season to see your manifestation.
Esta mañana te hablaba de David.
And this morning I was speaking to you about
y te decía
David.
Que él estaba en una cueva.
And I was telling you that he was in a cave.
En un lockdown.
In a lockdown.
Parecido a lo que estamos viviendo ahora.
Very similar to what we're living through right now.
Él estaba en la cueva de Adulam.
He was in the cave of Adulam.
Que Adulam significa lugar de refugio.
And Adulam means a place of refuge.
Pero de refugio esto no tenía nada.
But this had nothing to do with refuge.
Era un lugar difícil.
It was a difficult place.
Un lugar oscuro.
A dark place.
Pero él pensó que estaba estancado.
But he thought he was stagnant.
Y lo que estaba haciendo era preparado.
But what he was being is prepared.
Empoderado.
And empowered.
Para su próxima temporada.
For his next season.
Para su próxima temporada.
For his next season.
Dios lo estaba mordiendo.
God was remolding him.
Estaba mordiendo su carácter.
He was remolding his character.
Lo estaba empoderando. Vas a celebrar.
You will celebrate.
Y vas a celebrar del otro lado.
And you will celebrate on the other side.
Vas a celebrar del otro lado.
And you will celebrate on the
y
other
dice
side.
La palabra algo interesante.
And the word says something very interesting.
Que después que David salió de la cueva.
But after David came out of the cave.
De su temporada difícil.
From his difficult moment.
De en medio del desierto.
In the midst of his desert.
Lo próximo que ocurrió.
The next thing that happened.
Lo próximo que ocurrió.
The next thing that happened.
Fue que él fue ungido como rey. Sharaba. Él fue ungido como rey de Israel.
He was then anointed as the king of Israel.
Él fue ungido como rey de Israel.
He was anointed as the king of Israel.
Y esto lo encontramos en 2 de Samuel.
And we find this in 2 Samuel.
Capítulo 5.
Chapter 5.
Él fue ungido por los ancianos.
He was anointed by the elders.
Como el próximo rey de Israel.
As the next king of Israel.
Y yo me preguntaba.
And I was asking myself.
Pero si ya David había sido ungido.
But David was already had been anointed.
Por el profeta.
By the prophet.
Mucho antes de enfrentar a Goliat.
Much before he had to confront Goliath.
¿Por qué tuvieron que ungirlo nuevamente?
Why did they have to anoint him again?
¿Por qué tuvieron que ungirlo nuevamente?
Why did they have to anoint him again?
Porque Dios lo estaba preparando.
Because God was preparing
para su próxima promoción.
For his next promotion.
Para su próximo nivel.
For his next level.
Y porque Dios siempre se adelanta.
Because God always is in advance.
Siempre se adelanta.
He always is in advance.
A los acontecimientos.
To all the happenings.
A los acontecimientos.
To all the happenings.
La primera vez que David fue ungido.
The first time that David was anointed.
Cuando era un simple pastor de ovejas.
When he was a simple shepherd shepherding his sheep.
Era cuando el cielo había determinado.
That's when the heavens determined.
Que él iba a ser el próximo rey.
That he was going to be the next king of Israel.
Pero hubo un espacio de tiempo.
But there was a space of time.
Entre el, cuando él fue ungido.
From the time that he was anointed.
Y la manifestación de esa unción.
And the manifestation of that anointing.
¿Qué te estoy diciendo en esta hora?
What am I telling you at this
hay
hour?
Hay un espacio de tiempo.
There is a space of time.
Entre la palabra profética.
Between the time time you receive the prophetic word
y la manifestación de esa palabra,
and the manifestation of that prophetic word.
Antes de David ver su manifestación,
before David could see his manifestation,
él tuvo que enfrentar a un gigante.
He had to confront a giant.
Él tuvo que entrar en una cueva.
He had to enter into a cave.
En un momento de desierto.
In a time of like a desert.
Él tuvo que vivir persecución.
He had to live through persecution.
No era porque Dios lo estaba castigando.
It wasn't because God was punishing him.
Porque no venía manifestación.
Nor because there was no manifestation coming.
Él estaba siendo empoderado.
He was being empowered.
Preparado.
Prepared.
Para su próxima temporada.
For his next season.
Para ver su manifestación.
To see his manifestation.
Yo vengo a decirte en esta hora.
I come to tell you at this hour.
Tu tiempo de espera.
Your time of waiting.
Nunca lo subestimes.
Never underestimate it.
Nunca subestimes.
No, never underestimate.
El tiempo de espera.
The time of waiting.
Dios está haciendo algo maravilloso.
God is doing something marvelous.
En medio del silencio.
In the midst of his silence.
En medio de la incertidumbre.
In the midst of the uncertainty.
Cuando David fue ungido por segunda vez.
When David was anointed for the second time.
Como el había ungido.
The heavens had already anointed him.
Ya él estaba preparado.
He was already.
Ya él estaba listo.
He was already ready.
Para su próxima asignación.
For his next assignment.
Para su próxima asignación.
For his next assignment.
Lo que los ancianos de Israel hicieron.
What the elders did of Israel
era traer la manifestación.
Is to bring the manifestation
de lo que el cielo ya había hablado.
Of what the heavens had already spoken
de lo
of.
Que el cielo ya había hablado.
Of what the heavens had already spoken of.
Yo vengo a decirle a alguien en esta
noche. I come to tell somebody tonight.
Ya el cielo ha dado la orden a tu favor.
The heavens have already given the order in your favor.
Ya el cielo ha dado la orden a tu favor.
The heavens have already given the order in your favor.
La razón por la que no has visto tu manifestación.
The reason why you haven't seen your manifestation.
Es porque tu respuesta.
Is because your answer.
Se encuentra esperando.
Is finds itself waiting.
El tiempo perfecto.
For the perfect timing.
De la manifestación.
Of the manifestation.
Para la manifestación.
For the manifestation.
Yo, por eso es que dice la palabra.
That's why the word says.
Gózate en medio de las pruebas.
Be joyful in the midst of your tests.
Gózate en medio de las pruebas.
Be joyful in the midst of your tests.
David estaba siendo perseguido.
David was being persecuted.
Estaba siendo detenido.
He was being detained.
Por los ataques del enemigo.
By all the attacks of the enemy.
Esto era en lo natural.
This was all in the natural.
Pero en el mundo espiritual.
Oh, but in the spirit world.
La promesa que Dios le había hecho a David.
The promise that God had given to David.
La unción que había he posado sobre la vida de David.
And the anointing that was placed upon the life of David.
Solo estaba esperando el tiempo.
Was just waiting for the perfect timing.
Para la manifestación.
For the manifestation.
Para la manifestación.
For the manifestation.
Angela, ¿por qué tengo tanta persecución?
Angela, why am I receiving so much persecution
¿por
now?
¿Por qué el enemigo se ha levantado de esa manera?
Why has the enemy risen up against me in that way?
¿Por qué tantos gigantes?
How come so many giants?
Porque ya tú has sido ungido.
Because you've already been anointed.
Y no te has dado cuenta.
And you haven't realized it.
Y no te has dado cuenta.
And you have not realized it.
Lo mismo le sucedió a David.
The same thing happened to David.
Él estaba ungido.
He was anointed.
Pero seguía apacentando ovejas.
But he kept on shepherding his sheep.
Seguía apacentando ovejas.
But he kept on shepherding
porque
his sheep.
Él desconocía el peso de la unción.
Because he was unaware of the weight of his anointing.
Él dijo, este hombre posó tanto aceite sobre mi cabeza.
He said, this man placed so much oil on my head.
Y me ha embarrado toda la cara.
And he's smeared my face with it.
Y me ha embarrado toda la cara.
And he's smeared my face with it.
Pero yo siento que nada ha cambiado.
But I don't feel anything that has changed.
Yo voy a seguir en el campo.
I want to continue going to the fields.
Apacentando ovejas.
To shepherd my sheep.
Con mi vida ordinaria.
With my ordinary life.
Hasta que se encontró con el gigante.
Until he found himself confronting the giant.
Quizás todo iba bien en tu vida.
Maybe everything was going well in your life.
Hasta que se levantó ese gigante.
Until that giant rose up.
Hasta que se levantó. levantó ese gigante.
Until that giant rose up against
y
you.
Y no has entendido.
And you haven't understood.
Has dicho, ¿por qué este gigante se ha levantado?
And you said to yourself, why has this giant risen up against me?
Si yo tengo promesa de parte de Dios.
Because I have a promise on behalf of God.
Si Dios me dijo que este iba a ser mi año.
And God told me this was going to be my year.
¿Por qué estoy enfrentando esos gigantes?
Why am I having to confront those giants?
Si Dios me dijo que este iba a ser mi temporada.
Because God told me this was going to be my season.
¿Por qué me siento como me siento?
Why do I feel the way I do?
Lo mismo sucedía con David probablemente.
Probably the same thing happened with David.
Él había sido ungido.
He was anointed.
Y nada había cambiado.
And nothing had changed.
Hasta que el gigante se levantó.
Until the giant rose up against
him. Hasta que el gigante se levantó.
Until the giant rose up against
him. ¿Por qué se levantó el gigante?
Why did the giant rise up?
Porque a veces hace falta.
Because sometimes it is necessary.
Que llegue la adversidad.
That adversity get to you.
Para que se revele.
So that it can be revealed.
La unción que está dentro de nosotros.
The anointing that is within us.
Ira rabashenda. Ira rabashenda. Lo voy a repetir nuevamente.
I'm going to repeat it again.
Lo voy a repetir nuevamente.
I'm going to repeat it again. Listen well.
A veces es necesario.
Sometimes it's necessary.
Que llegue la adversidad.
That adversity arrive to us.
Para que el potencial que Dios ha depositado en
so
nosotros.
So that the potential that God has deposited within us.
Se manifieste.
It becomes manifested.
Nada bueno ha salido de la zona de confort.
Nothing good has come out of the comfort zone.
Todo lo bueno.
All the good stuff.
Todo lo milagro.
All the miracles.
Todo nuestro potencial.
All of our potential
se ve manifiesto.
Is seen manifested
cuando todo va mal.
When everything is going badly.
En nuestra temporada difícil.
In our difficult season.
Cuando nos sentimos en una cueva.
When we feel like we're in a cave.
Cuando sentimos que estamos estancados.
When we feel like we're stagnant.
Y no encontramos enfrentando un gigante desconocido.
And we find ourselves confronting an unknown giant.
Aquel gigante era mayor que David.
That giant was much greater than David.
El nombre de David no se encontraba en la lista de guerreros.
The name of David wasn't found in the whole list of warriors.
De guerreros de Israel.
Of those warriors from Israel.
El nombre de David no se encontraba.
David's name wasn't found there in that list.
Esto era un gigante inusual.
This was an unusual giant.
Una situación inusual.
A very unusual situation.
Que David no podía controlar.
That David could not control.
Pero él se levantó.
But he rose up.
Y dijo, tú vienes contra mí con espada.
And he said, you come against me with a sword and a lance.
Y con jabalina.
And with a javelin.
Pero yo vengo contra ti.
But I come against you.
En el nombre del Señor.
In the name of the Lord.
En el nombre del Señor.
In the name of the Lord.
Yo puedo imaginar que David tenía cierto temor.
I think that I can imagine that David had a certain amount of
yo
fear.
Puedo imaginar.
I can only imagine.
Que David tenía cierto temor.
David had certain fears.
Delante de aquel gigante.
While confronting that giant.
Pero él no declaró miedo.
But he didn't declare or show any kind of fear.
Él no habló miedo.
He didn't speak fear.
Él se levantó a hablar fe.
He rose up and spoke
faith. Aún en medio de la incertidumbre.
Even in the midst of all of the uncertainty.
Y él hizo una declaración.
And he made a declaration.
Él dijo, yo declaro.
He says, I declare.
Yo declaro.
I declare.
Que en este día.
Today.
Dios te va a entregar en mis manos.
God will deliver you into my hands.
Dios te va a entregar en mis manos.
God will deliver you into my hands.
Yo no sé quiénes de ustedes se ha sentido así.
I don't know which one of you have ever felt this way.
Yo me he sentido así.
I felt that way.
Que a veces el gigante se ve más grande que yo.
That oftentimes the giant looks much greater than myself.
Que el gigante se ve más grande que nuestras habilidades.
That the giant looks much greater than all of our abilities.
Que a veces el gigante parece intimidarnos.
Sometimes the giant looks like he might be intimidating us.
Pero David no habló conforme a sus feelings.
But David did not speak according to his feelings.
Él no habló de acuerdo a cómo se sentía.
He didn't speak according to what he was feeling.
Él decidió hablar la palabra de Dios.
He decided to speak the word of God.
Y dijo, quizás yo tengo miedo.
And he might say to himself, maybe I have a little fear.
En lo natural.
In the natural.
Pero yo voy a escoger.
But I'm going to choose.
Hablar fe.
To speak faith.
Aún en medio de la incertidumbre.
Even in the midst of uncertainty.
Y dice la palabra.
And the word says.
Que David se levantó.
That David rose up.
Y dijo, yo declaro.
And he said, I declare.
Que en este día.
That today.
Dios te va a entregar en mis manos.
God's going to deliver you into my hands.
Y yo te voy a vencer.
And I'm going to defeat you.
Y yo te voy a vencer.
And I'm going to defeat you.
Y dice la palabra.
And the word says
que cuando llegó el día,
that the, when, the came, when the day came
de David enfrentar al gigante,
for David to confront the giant,
mientras Goliath caminaba hasta, Goliath caminaba hacia él,
while Goliath was walking towards him,
mientras Goliath caminaba hacia él,
while Goliath was walking towards David,
dice la palabra,
the word says
que David corría,
David ran towards him.
Era Rabashenda. Que David corría hacia el gigante.
That David ran towards the giant.
En otras palabras,
in other words,
yo no te tengo miedo.
I have no fear of you.
Tú no me intimidas.
You don't intimidate
yo
me.
Vengo contra ti en el nombre del Señor.
Because I come against you in the name of Jesus.
Quizá
las
circunstancias te estén intimidando.
Maybe the circumstances might be intimidating you.
Lo que tus oídos están escuchando.
And all those things that your ears are hearing.
Te están limitando.
They're causing limitations on you.
Quizás el gigante del temor.
Maybe the giant of fear
se ha levantado
has risen up
en medio de todas estas malas noticias,
in the midst of all this bad news.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta hora,
but I'm here to tell you now,
el que está contigo,
that he who is with you
es mayor que el que está en el mundo,
is greater than he who is in the world.
El que está contigo,
the one who's with you
es mayor que ese gigante,
is greater than that giant.
Mientras Goliath caminaba,
while Goliath was walking towards David,
David corría.
David ran towards
David
Goliath.
Corría.
David ran towards
yo vengo
Goliath.
A decirte en esta hora,
I come to tell you at this hour.
A veces tenemos que levantarnos.
Sometimes we have to rise up.
Y pararnos firmes.
And to stand firm.
Y no dejarnos intimidar.
And not allow anybody to intimidate us.
No dejarnos intimidar and por el gigante.
And do not allow the giant to intimidate us.
No importa cómo se levante.
It doesn't matter how much they rise
debemos
up.
Debemos de pararnos firmes.
We must stand firm.
Y empezar a correr
and begin to run towards it
en el espíritu,
in the spirit,
y decir no me vas a intimidar más,
and just say to them, you're not going to intimidate me anymore.
Ira rabasinda, yo no sé cuál es el gigante,
I don't know which is the giant,
que estás enfrentando,
that you're confronting now.
Quizás un gigante que se ha levantado en contra de tu matrimonio,
maybe it's a giant that's risen up against your marriage.
Ira rabasinda, en contra de tus finanzas,
or against your finances,
o un gigante que se ha levantado para intimidarte,
or just a giant that has risen up to intimidate you,
a través de miedo,
through fears,
de voces de temor,
through voices of fear,
que te ministran cosas,
that minister things to you.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta noche,
but I'm here to tell you tonight,
es tiempo de que te levantes firme,
it is time to stand up firm,
y confrontes a ese gigante,
and just confront that giant,
y le diga tú vienes contra mí,
and you say you come against
pero
me.
Yo vengo contra ti.
But I come against you.
En el nombre del Señor.
In the name of the Lord.
En el nombre del Señor.
In the name of the Lord.
Y dice la Biblia algo muy interesante.
And the Bible says something very interesting.
Y me lo estoy disfrutando tanto.
And I'm enjoying it so much.
Y me lo estoy disfrutando
and
tanto.
And I am enjoying it so much.
La Biblia dice que los ancianos de Israel,
the Bible says that the elders of Israel
decidieron ungir a David,
decided to anoint David
como el próximo rey,
as the next king.
Esto era imposible en lo natural.
This was impossible in the natural.
David tenía todo tipo de persecución.
David had all kinds of persecution on
estaban
him.
Estaban los filisteos detrás de él.
The Philistines were trying to get him.
Tratando de matarlo.
Trying to kill him.
Su familia le había dado la espalda.
And his family members all gave them their backs.
Por haberse metido en ese problema.
For having gotten into that kind of a trouble.
Él tenía una nueva esposa.
He had a brand new wife.
Que le dieron como regalo de haber vencido a Goliat.
That they gave to him as a present for defeating Goliath.
Él tenía mucha situación.
He had many things going on.
Tener una nueva esposa era bastante complicación ya.
To have a new wife is complicated enough.
Es bastante complicación ya. Es bastante complicación ya.
It's plenty complicated already.
Pero él tenía otras complicaciones.
But he also had other complications.
El rey Saúl,
the king Saul,
estaba detrás de su cabeza.
Was also after his head.
Estaba detrás de su cabeza.
It was after his head as
Saúl
well.
Saúl estaba determinado a matarlo.
And Saul was determined to kill him.
Porque tenía celos de él.
Because he was jealous of him.
Esa es la colita que trae la unción.
That's the tail that the anointing. The anointing brings.
Esa es la colita que trae la unción.
That's the anointing. That's the tail that the anointing brings.
La unción trae celos también.
Yeah, the anointing brings jealousy.
Algunas personas
some person
se ponen celosa
become jealous
de eso que cargas,
of that which you carry,
de lo que Dios ha depositado sobre tu vida,
and what God has deposited upon your life.
Y estaban un poco celosos,
and they were all a little bit jealous,
incluyendo al rey,
including King Saul.
Él se sentía intimidado,
he also felt intimidated,
por la gracia que estaba sobre David,
for the amount of grace that was upon David,
y lo quería matar,
and he wanted to kill him.
Así que David estaba en problemas,
so David was in a lot.
Estaba en persecución.
He was in constant persecution.
Pero Dios revirtió todo a su favor.
But God reverted everything into his favor.
Dios revirtió todo a su favor.
God reverted everything into his favor.
Y le dio la victoria.
And he gave him the victory.
Y mientras yo leí este pasaje,
and while I was reading this passage,
yo decía, ¿cómo es posible?
I said to myself, how is it possible
que tú tengas el presidente de tu nación en tu contra?
That you have the president of your nation against you.
Tu familia en tu contra.
Your family against you.
La nación en tu contra.
The nation against you.
Y por encima de la victoria.
God still gives you the victory.
Dios te dé la victoria.
God still gives
Dios
you the victory.
Dios le dio la victoria a David.
God gave David the victory.
Por encima de toda oposición.
Over all that opposition.
Porque cuando Dios habla.
Because when God speaks.
Cuando Dios te promete algo.
And when God promises you something.
No importa quién se levante.
It doesn't matter who rises up against
ningún
you.
Ningún arma forjada en tu
contra. The enemies of David didn't prosper.
Ninguno de ellos.
None of them.
Ninguno de los que se levantaron contra él.
None of those who rose up against him.
Dios le dio la victoria.
God gave David the victory.
En medio de la adversidad.
In the midst of all that adversity.
Y David tuvo que sufrir tanto.
And David had to suffer through so much.
Lo podemos ver a través de los salmos.
We can see it throughout the Psalms.
Los salmos son un diario que David escribía.
The Psalms are actually a diary that David would write.
Son como un journal.
It's like a journal
que David escribía.
That David would write
todos los días.
Every day.
Reflejando su dolor.
Making a reflection of all his pain.
Su sufrimiento.
His sufferings.
Y su alegrías.
And his joys.
Y dice la palabra.
And the word says.
Que él fue coronado como rey.
That he was crowned as king.
Dios le dio victoria tras victoria.
God gave him victory after victory
y
after victory.
Nada de lo que él vivió.
And nothing that he lived through.
Nada de lo que hicieron los enemigos.
And nothing that the enemy did
no prosperó.
Did not prosper.
No prosperó.
Did not prosper.
Dios le dio la victoria.
God gave David the victory.
Una vez más.
Once again.
Y él fue coronado.
And he was crowned king.
Como Dios lo había prometido.
Just as God had promised it.
¿Con quién estoy hablando en esta hora?
Oh, to whom am I speaking with
yo
at this hour?
Yo vengo a decirle a alguien en este momento.
I'm here to tell you somebody at this moment.
Yo sé que el infierno se ha levantado en tu contra.
I know that hell has risen up against you.
Sé que la batalla ha sido tan fuerte.
And I know the battle has been very strong.
Que te ha drenado espiritualmente.
And it has drained you spiritually.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta noche.
But I'm telling you tonight.
Nada va a prosperar.
None of that will prosper.
Ninguna.
No forged weapon.
Ninguna fuerza del enemigo.
No forces of the enemy.
Ninguna enviación en tu contra.
No sendings against you.
No va a prosperar.
Will not prosper.
Lo que Dios ha hablado sobre tu vida.
What God has spoken upon your life.
Aquello que Dios te prometió.
And all those things that God has promised you.
Viene a cumplimiento.
Will come to fulfillment.
Viene a cumplimiento.
It's coming to fulfillment.
Si Dios lo dijo.
If God said it.
Él lo hará.
He will do it.
Mientras yo leía esta palabra.
While I was reading this word.
Yo le decía al Señor,
I was telling the Lord.
¿Qué tú le quieres decir?
What do you want to tell my people?
A tu pueblo esta noche.
To your people this evening.
¿Qué tú le quieres hablar?
What do you want to speak of?
Y el Espíritu Santo me decía.
And the Holy Spirit tell me.
Diles a ellos.
Tell them all.
Que lo que viene para su vida.
That what is coming to their lives.
Será mayor.
Will be greater.
Que aquello que ellos han tenido que vivir.
Than those things that they have had to live through.
Lo voy a repetir.
I'm going to repeat it.
Diles a ellos.
Tell them all.
Que lo que viene para su vida.
That what's coming for their lives.
Lo que viene para tu vida.
What's coming for your life
es mayor
is greater
que los ataques que has tenido que sufrir.
Than all those attacks that you've had to suffer through.
David pasó por todas.
David passed through all of them.
Pero la recompensa fue tan grande.
But the reward was so much greater.
Fue tan mayor.
It was so much greater.
Que todo lo que él tuvo que vivir.
Than all those things that he had to live through.
Que son más los salmos.
There are more psalms.
Donde David adora a Dios.
Where God, where David worships God.
Por aquello que él le dio.
For those things that he gave him.
Que por el sufrimiento que él tuvo que pasar.
Then those Psalms that describe what he had to suffer through.
Que por los sufrimientos que él tuvo que pasar.
Then the Psalms that he wrote for what he had to suffer through.
Porque fue tan grande lo que vino.
Because what came to him was so much greater.
Que la adoración fue mucho mayor.
That the worship was much greater.
Que las palabras de sufrimiento.
Than those words of suffering.
Y la palabra de queja.
And the words of complaint.
Yo vengo a decirte en esta noche.
I'm here to tell you tonight.
¿Qué pasa con la música? Yo vengo a decirte en esta noche.
I'm here to tell you tonight.
Aquello que viene.
That which is coming.
Aquello que viene.
That which is coming.
Es mayor.
Is greater.
Que lo que pasó en el pasado.
Than what has happened in the past.
Que lo que perdiste.
Than what you lost.
Que el dolor que tuviste que vivir.
Than all the pains that you had to live
que
through.
Que la soledad que tuviste que vivir.
Than the loneliness that you had to live through.
Que el abandono que tuviste que vivir.
Than the abandonment that you had to live through.
Que el negocio que perdiste.
Than the business that you lost.
Que el negocio que perdiste.
Than the business that you
que
lost.
Las lágrimas que tuviste que derramar.
Than the tears that you had to shed.
Lo que viene es mayor.
What is coming is greater.
Lo que viene es mayor.
What is coming is greater.
Con quién yo estoy hablando en esta hora.
To whom am I speaking with at this
con
hour?
Con quién estoy hablando en esta hora.
To whom am I speaking with at this hour?
Era rabashende rema iro robosenda. Era rabashenda iro robosenda. Hey, ararabashende. Lo que viene es mayor.
What is coming is
lo
much
que
greater.
Viene es mayor.
What is coming is much greater.
Angela, es que tú no sabes mi pasado.
Oh, but Angela, you don't know what's happened
si
in my past.
Si tú supieras mi pasado.
If you only knew my past.
Quizás tú no dijeras lo que estás diciendo.
Maybe you won't say what you're saying.
Yo vengo a decirte en esta noche.
Oh, but I'm here to tell you
no
tonight.
No importa lo que tuviste que vivir.
It doesn't matter what you had to live
ni
through.
Ni qué el enemigo quiso hacer contigo.
Nor what the enemy wanted to do
yo
with you.
Yo vengo a declarar proféticamente sobre tu vida.
I'm here to declare upon prophetically upon your life.
Lo que viene para ti.
What is coming for you
es mayor.
Is greater.
Que aquello que tuviste que vivir.
Than all that you had to live through.
Que aquello que perdiste en el pasado.
Than all that you lost in the past.
Es mayor lo que viene.
It's much greater what
es
is coming.
Mayor lo que viene.
It's much greater what
yo
is coming.
Sé que el enemigo.
I know that the enemy.
Te ha mantenido concentrada.
Has kept you concentrated.
En aquello que has tenido que vivir.
In those things that you've had to live through.
En lo que perdiste.
In those things that you lost.
En tu desierto.
In your desert.
En tu proceso.
In your process.
En aquello que no tienes.
In those things that you don't have.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta hora.
But I'm telling you at this hour.
Quita tu mirada de tus circunstancias.
Remove your sight from your circumstances.
Y abre tus ojos espirituales.
And open up your spiritual eyes.
Y empieza a ver en el espíritu.
And begin to see in the spirit.
Lo que te he venido a decir en esta noche.
What I have come to tell you tonight.
Y empieza a ver lo que viene.
And begin to see what is coming.
Y te vas a dar cuenta.
And you will realize.
Que aquello que viene.
That which is
será mayor
will be greater
que tus circunstancias actuales
than your actual circumstances.
Y cuando tú mires,
and when you look,
cuando tú veas,
and when you see
la manifestación,
the manifestation
de todo lo que Dios tenía para ti,
of everything that God had for you,
vas a entender la razón,
then you'll understand the reason
de la magnitud de tu ataque,
of the magnitudes of your attacks.
Vas a decir ahora entiendo,
then you'll say now I understand
por qué el enemigo me atacó de esa manera.
Why the enemy attacked me in that manner.
Ahora yo entiendo.
Now I understand.
¿Por qué tuve que pasar por todo esto?
Why I had to go through all that.
Ahora yo entiendo.
Now I understand.
¿Por qué tuve que estar sometida en la cueva de Adulam?
Why I had to submit myself into the cave of Adulam.
Ahora yo entiendo.
Now I understand.
La razón de ese lockdown.
The reason for all that lockdown.
Ahora yo entiendo.
Now I understand.
¿Por qué el enemigo atacó mi matrimonio de esa manera?
Why the enemy attacked my marriage in that manner?
¿Por qué atacó mis emociones de esa manera?
Why he attacked my emotions in that manner?
Ahora yo entiendo.
Now I understand.
¿Por qué yo me quería rendir?
Why I wanted to surrender?
Era porque el enemigo give up. ¿Por qué yo me quería rendir?
Why did I wanted to give up?
porque el enemigo no quería.
Because the enemy did not want.
Que yo viera mi manifestación.
That I would see my manifestation.
Que yo vea mi manifestación.
That I would see my manifestation.
Y cuando vea lo que Dios tiene.
And when God sees, and when you see what God has for you.
Y cuando tú veas lo que Dios tiene.
And when you see what God has for you.
Vas a reír.
You're gonna laugh.
Vas a celebrar.
You're gonna celebrate.
Vas a celebrar.
You're gonna celebrate.
Sobre esta palabra vamos a ayunar este sábado.
And over this word we will be celebrating. We will be fasting and praying yet tomorrow, Saturday. This coming Saturday.
Sobre esta palabra.
And over this word.
Vamos a estar ayunando.
We will be fasting.
Este próximo sábado.
This coming Saturday.
Este próximo sábado.
This coming Saturday.
Vamos a estar ayunando sobre esta palabra.
We're going to be fasting upon this
aquello
word.
Aquello que viene para mi vida.
That which is coming over my life.
Es mayor.
Is much greater.
Y aquello que perdí.
Than all that I lost.
Es mayor.
It is greater.
Que mi situación actual.
Than my actual situation.
Lo que viene para mi vida.
What comes for my life now.
Es mayor.
Is greater
que lo que yo he tenido que sufrir.
Than all those things I've had to suffer.
Que lo que yo he tenido que sufrir.
Than what I've had to suffer.
Sobre esta palabra.
And over this word.
Vamos a estar ayunando.
We will be fasting.
Y vamos a estar declarando.
And we will be declaring.
Vamos a estar declarando.
We will be declaring.
Que lo próximo que viene para tu vida.
That the next thing that's coming to your life.
Va a anular el dolor de tu pasado.
Will nullify all the pains of your past.
¿Con quién estoy hablando en esta hora?
To whom am I speaking with at this hour? To whom am I speaking with at this hour?
Aquello que viene para tu vida.
That which is coming to your life.
Va a anular el dolor de tu pasado.
Will nullify the pains of your past.
Va a anular el dolor de tu presente.
It will nullify the pains of your present.
Es lo que pasa con la mujer cuando da luz.
This is what happens when the woman gives birth.
Cuando da luz.
When she gives birth.
Cuando ella ve la manifestación.
When she sees the manifestation.
De la criatura.
Of that little baby.
Ella entiende.
Then she understands.
Por qué era la magnitud de todo lo que vivió.
Why of the magnitude of everything she had to live through.
Y todo le empieza a hacer sentido.
And then everything makes sense to her.
Y ella dice, si todo lo que viví era para yo ver esto.
And she said to herself always,
si todo lo que viví.
If everything that I lived through
era para yo ver esto,
was so that I could see this,
para yo vivir esta experiencia,
so I could live this experience,
valió la pena.
It was worth it.
Valió la pena.
It was worth it.
Valió la pena.
It was worth it.
No esperes hasta el sábado.
Don't wait until Saturday
para sembrar tu semilla,
to plant your seed
sobre esta palabra,
over this word.
Sobre esta palabra,
over this word.
Vas a sembrar tu semilla.
You will plant your seed.
Te vas a mover en fe.
You will move in faith.
Y vas a decir, Angela y Ross.
And you're going to say, Angela and Ross.
Esta semilla.
This seed.
Es para que ustedes prediquen la palabra.
Is so that you can go preach the word.
Por todas las naciones de la tierra.
To all the nations of the earth.
Y a través de esta semilla.
And through this seed.
Yo estoy declarando.
I am declaring.
Que lo que viene para mi vida.
That what is coming for my life.
Es mucho mayor.
Is much greater.
Es mucho mayor.
Is much greater.
Que aquello que perdí.
Than all those things that I lost.
Es mucho mayor.
Is much greater.
Que lo que estoy viviendo.
Than what I'm living through now.
Que lo que estoy viviendo.
Than what I'm living through now.
Recuerda cuando siembres tu semilla.
Remember that when you plant your seed.
Enviar tu petición de oración.
Send us your prayer petition as well.
Y estaremos orando y ayunando contigo.
And we will be praying and fasting with you.
Este sábado.
This coming Saturday.
De 6 de la mañana.
From 6 a.m.
a 1 de la tarde.
To 1 p.m.
Y estaremos orando sobre tu petición.
And we will be praying over your petition.
Y declarando que lo que viene.
And declaring that what is about
que
to come.
Lo que viene.
That what is about to
es
come
para celebrar.
Is to celebrate.
Es para celebrar.
And so you celebrate.
Tú vas a celebrar.
You will celebrate.
La grandeza de tu Dios.
The greatness of your God.
Angela, ¿dónde podemos sembrar nuestra semilla?
Angela, where can we plant our seed?
La puedes sembrar.
You can plant your seed.
En Strong International Ministry.
In Strong International Ministry.
.org.
.org.
Strong International Ministry.
Strong International Ministry.
.org. ¿Qué hacemos con la semilla?
What do we do with the
vamos
seeds?
A establecer el avivamiento a las naciones.
We go to the nations to establish the revival.
Y establecer la palabra de Dios.
And to establish the word of God.
En todas las naciones
in
de la tierra.
In all the nations of
en
this earth.
En todas las naciones de la tierra.
In all the nations
este
of this
evangelio
earth.
Tiene que ser predicado.
This gospel needs to be preached.
En todas las naciones de la tierra.
In all the nations of this
en
earth.
En todas las naciones
in
de la tierra.
In all the nations of this earth.
A establecer el avivamiento.
To establish the revival.
A ganar almas. almas para Jesús.
And to win souls for Jesus.
Alma para Jesús.
To win souls for Jesus.
Y cada testimonio que ven en nuestra página.
And every testimony that you see on our page.
Son de personas que se mueven en fe.
Are from those people who move in faith.
Siembran su semilla.
Plant your seeds.
Se mueven en ayuno y oración.
And you can move in prayer and fasting.
Estos son testimonios de personas que se mueven en ayuno y oración.
These are testimonies of people that move in testimony.
En ayuno y oración.
Fasting and prayer.
Creyéndole a Dios.
Believing in God.
Creyéndole a Dios.
Believing in God.
Por su milagro.
For their miracle.
Dios es un Dios de milagros.
Because God is a God of miracles.
Hace milagro todos los días.
He does miracles every day.
Tenemos cientos y cientos de testimonios.
We have hundreds upon hundreds of testimonies.
A veces no nos da tiempo postearlo todo.
Oftentimes we don't have enough time to post them all.
Recibimos testimonio diario.
We receive testimonies on a daily basis.
Ustedes los ven posteados.
And you all see them posted.
De los milagros que Dios está haciendo.
Of all the miracles that God is doing.
Dios es un Dios de milagros.
Because God is a God of miracles.
Y este sábado.
And this coming Saturday.
No podemos esperar.
We cannot wait.
Para ver los milagros que Dios hará.
To see the miracles that God's about to do.
Estamos preparados.
We're prepared.
Para entrar en la presencia.
To enter into his presence.
A declarar.
To declare.
Que lo que viene para tu vida.
That what is coming to your life.
Que lo que viene para tu vida.
That is what is coming to your life.
Va a anular el dolor.
Is going to nullify the pain of your past.
Yo sé que has sufrido tanto.
I know you've suffered
has
a lot.
Esperado tanto.
You have waited for such
has
a long time.
Creído tanto.
You believed in
Pero
him so for so long.
Creyendo
but we are believing
que en esta temporada,
that in this season,
que en esta temporada,
that in this season,
Dios va a anular,
God is going to nullify.
Va a borrar,
he's going to erase
aquello que el enemigo hizo para tu mal.
All those things that the enemy tried to do for your evil, for your bad.
Dios lo va a revertir a tu favor.
God's going to revert it in your favor.
En esta temporada,
in this season.
En el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
Hemos terminado nuestra asignación.
We have now finished our assignment.
Vamos a orar por ti.
We're going to pray over you.
Vamos a orar por ti.
We're going to pray over
y te
you.
Vemos mañana.
And we'll see you tomorrow morning.
En nuestro YouTube channel.
On our YouTube channel.
Vamos a estar orando contigo live.
We're going to be praying for you live.
Hemos estado orando en la mañana y en la noche.
We've been praying for you in the morning. And in the nighttime.
Unido con ustedes.
Joined together with all of you.
Estamos creyendo.
Because we're all believing.
Que estamos viviendo tiempo profético.
That we're living through some prophetic times.
Tiempo difíciles.
Difficult times.
Donde debemos pararnos más que nunca.
Where we have to stand firm more than ever before.
En la brecha.
In the gap.
A proclamar que Jesucristo es el Señor.
And to proclaim that Jesus is the Lord.
Que Jesucristo es el Señor.
That Jesus is the Lord.
El enemigo no es el Señor de la tierra.
Oh, the enemy is not the Lord of the earth.
No el coronavirus.
Nor is the coronavirus.
Ninguna situación.
No situation.
Puede ejercer autoridad.
Can exercise authority.
Sobre los siervos de Dios.
Over the servants of God.
Y estamos declarando que en esta temporada.
And we're declaring that during this season.
La sangre de Cristo.
The blood of Christ.
La sangre de Cristo.
The blood of Christ.
Que no ha perdido su efectividad.
That has not lost its effectiveness.
Está cubriendo las naciones de la tierra.
Is covering all the nations of this world.
Y estamos en acuerdo.
And we're all in agreement.
Todos los días.
Every day.
Dos veces al día.
Two times a day.
Orando y ayunando.
Praying and fasting.
Creyendo en el nombre de Jesús.
Believing in the name of Jesus.
Por milagros.
For miracles.
Eran 10 plagas para Egipto.
Remember, it was 10 plagues for Egypt.
Pero eran 10 milagros para Israel.
But it was 10 miracles for
diez
Israel.
10 milagros para Israel.
10 miracles for Israel.
Y estamos creyendo.
And we're believing
en
this.
En esta temporada that, de plagas.
That during this season of plagues.
El pueblo de Dios.
The people of God.
Va a ver el mayor milagro.
Are going to see the greatest miracles.
Su mayor milagro.
Their greatest miracles.
Milagros en medio de las plagas.
Miracles in the midst of the plague.
Milagros en medio de la adversidad.
Miracles in the midst of adversity.
10 plagas para Egipto.
10 plagues for Egypt.
Y 10 milagros para Israel.
But 10 miracles for Israel.
Y 10 milagros para Israel.
And 10 miracles for Israel.
En medio de esta situación.
In the midst of this situation.
Vas a ver tu milagro.
You're going to see your miracle.
Vas a ver tu milagro.
You're going to see your miracle.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Vamos a orar. Padre,
let us
gracias.
Pray now. Thank you, Lord.
Hey, Shararabasenda. Power in the name of Jesus.
Poder en el nombre de Jesús.
Era Rabasenda. Era Rabasenderema. Jesus.
Jesus.
Hey, Shara Rabasenda. Marisol.
The name Marisol.
Toda cadena se rompe.
All chains are being broken.
Toda cadena se rompe.
All chains are being broken.
Ha sido larga la espera.
Your wait has been long.
Ha sido larga la espera.
Your wait has been long.
Y has tenido que pelear contra el mismo infierno.
And you've had to fight against hell itself.
Era rabación de reba. Y el enemigo se ha levantado aún contra tus emociones.
And the enemy has risen up even against your emotions.
Con ideas tan raras.
With such strange ideas.
Atacándote de todas formas.
Attacking you in every which way.
Aún tu estado de ánimo.
Even your state of health.
El enemigo ha querido atacarte con depresión.
And the enemy has wanted to attack you with depression.
Por causa de la intensidad de tu batalla.
Because of the intensity of your battle.
Pero dice el Espíritu de Dios.
But the Spirit of God says.
Las cadenas se rompen.
Chains are being broken.
Las cadenas se rompen.
Chains are going to be broken.
Y aquello que parecía en tu contra.
And those things that look to be against you.
Lo voy a revertir a tu favor.
I'm now going to revert it into your favor.
Lo voy a revertir a tu favor.
I'm going to now revert it into your favor.
Era Rabasen, has estado esperando respuesta.
You've been waiting for an answer.
Has estado esperando.
You've been waiting for answers.
En la línea de tu milagro.
In the line of your miracle.
En la línea de tu milagro.
In the line of your miracle.
Era Rabasen de Rima, aunque ha arreciado la tormenta.
Even though the storm has gotten fiercer.
Te has parado firme.
You've stood firm.
Te has parado firme.
You have stood firm.
Has sido sacudida en ocasiones.
You've even been shaken in occasions.
Pero has creído.
But you believed.
Y has dicho, Señor, necesito el milagro.
And you said, Lord, I need my miracle.
Necesito el milagro.
I need my miracle.
Seca tus lágrimas.
Dry up your tears.
Seca tus lágrimas.
Dry up your
Porque
tears.
Viene celebración.
Because celebration is coming.
Viene celebración.
Celebration is coming.
Dios va a revertir. Esa situación.
God is going to revert that situation.
Y la va a revertir a tu favor.
And he's going to revert it in your
y
favor.
La va a revertir a tu favor.
And he's going to revert it in
Viene
your favor.
Viene milagro a tu territorio.
Miracles are coming to your territory.
Viene milagro a tu territorio.
Miracles are coming
Para
to your territory.
Para este tiempo.
For this time.
Para esta hora.
For this hour.
Padre, en este momento oramos.
Father, at this moment we pray.
Sobre cada persona.
Over each person.
Que está bajo el sonido de mi voz.
That is under the sound of my voice.
Y ha creído esta palabra.
And have believed this word.
De que lo que viene para su
That what is coming for their life
va a anular
will nullify
el dolor que están viviendo.
The pains of what they're living through.
El dolor que están viviendo.
The pains of what they're living
y en
through.
Esta hora, Señor,
and at this hour, Lord,
a medida en que ellos reciben la palabra en su espíritu,
while they are receiving the word into their spirit
y se levantan en ella,
and they rise up in this
era rabasenda, y siembran en la palabra,
and plant their seed in
y
this
ayunan
word
en la palabra,
and fast in this
yo
word,
declaro y decreto,
I now declare and decree
que esta palabra
that this word
toma vida en ellos.
Take life within
toma
them.
Vida en ellos.
Take life within
y
them.
Se cumple para tu gloria.
And it's fulfilled for your glory.
Yo hablo cumplimiento.
I now speak fulfillment.
Cumplimiento sobrenatural.
Supernatural fulfillment.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En esta temporada.
During this season.
Declaro y decreto.
I declare and decree.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Que testimonios se levantan.
That testimonies will rise up.
En esta temporada.
In this season.
Para gloria de tu nombre.
For the glory of your name.
Y que ellos van a testificar
that they will testify
lo que tú has hecho en esta noche,
what you have done tonight
en el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
Yo hablo paz,
I now speak peace,
la que sobrepasa todo entendimiento,
the peace that surpasses all understanding
sobre cada vida,
over each life,
sobre cada corazón,
over each heart,
so que se encuentra conectado en esta
that
hora,
find themselves connected right now,
y aquellos que se van a conectar,
and those which will connect themselves
yo
later on
paz,
I now declare peace upon
en el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
Vas a ver tu milagro.
You will see your miracle.
Y aquello que viene para tu
and
vida
that's what is coming for your life
va a anular
will nullify
el dolor que estás viviendo.
The pains that you live through.
El dolor que estás viviendo.
The pain that you're living through.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Les amamos demasiado.
We love you too much.
Les amamos demasiado.
We love you too much.
Les vemos mañana.
And we'll see you tomorrow morning.
God bless you, Facebook, Waldina Caravellidi. We love you, Emily. God bless you. Nos vemos mañana.
We'll see you all tomorrow.
Bye, Carlos, Amy. Bye, all, Tamika. Oh, you're